His attorney told CBS News that that story was, in his words, largely inaccurate. He did not say what he believed was inaccurate.